from home now. Skewball Matt really stretching out. Up the penultimate. Up the penultimate. Over the first element. Now the triple brush. Straight as an arrow through those two. So Colin here has nice and village design.
Nice and village design. Came forward on 40.5 in section F. And all these riders have been.
Let me rephrase that. I have just been corrected. It's about using the appropriate speed at the appropriate time. Speed. It's the same as speed. So, Sophie Byford. The
a little bit more palatine as well. Tallyho, Charlie, better take it.
Right, Tallyho Charlie, Betty Baker, second ride for Betty. She's at the Nottingham Trent University Tricana at 6, Texas yeah. Rangers Sophie.
And you, Colin. Well, there were long listings for the Bodie team last year. Part of the silver medal team for the Bodie European 2016.
Well, there were long listings for the Bodie team last year. Part of the silver medal winning team at the Bodie Europeans in 2016 on a different pony.
Which is helped on the pony over the novice last year. So a great combination. They come forward on 32.8.
And for a pony. So they come round towards the license leap at 2. Tallyho, Charlie, Betty Baker. Lining up the Charles Owen boxes now at 9. The license leap, the next challenge for Anya
now at 9. The license leap, the next challenge for Anya Collins and Laverna Minear. The Texas Ranger, Sophie Byford.
Lands at the watch, round the corner towards the end. Really are some lovely ponies out here today.
Dana now
riding steadily.
And your collar now at the condenser corner at 8.
Luna Minear and your collar. Meanwhile, the Charles Owen combination at 9. Their next challenge is Rusty and Oliver Thompson at the license leap. Tallyho, Charlie, Betty Baker. Nearly home. So Laverna Minear and your colleague. Out of sight, but over the Elvenmore.